The early team may have taken on title last year with a whole new season and a brand new game. Are you guys ready? Our second annual KTLA Football Smackdown. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's introduce our teams. First up, for the Hollywood Hawks, we have Chris Earthquake Cabell. Next, we have Megan Legion Boom Henderson. Having a little trouble getting through the ropes. And finally, Henry Space Needle DiCarlo.
Act like you've been here before.
Little shaky over there, folks. That is the early team. Up next for the Pats. Ladies and gentlemen, everyone, put your hands together for Frank Blue 80, Blue 80 Buckley. Next, we have the pride of the KTLA Morning News, Jessica Holmesfield Advantage.
Come on, Jess.
Come on, Jessica.
Oh, geez.
And ladies and gentlemen, last but not least, Sam Fully Inflated Rubin. Before we get to the game, let me tell you about this amazing obstacle course in front of us. It's actually headed to Glendale, Arizona, to the NFL Fan Zone right after our segment. You're seeing this first. This is going to be at the Fan Zone in Arizona after the segment. But first, our friends at LA Party Works Interactive wanted to bring it to us to break it in. Pretty cool stuff. Let's thank the folks who brought it in here. Here's how the game works. There are several obstacles in this inflatable area. Each of you on your team will have to complete the course. The team that finishes first or is ahead when the time's up will win. Frank and Henry will start off head to head. Chris and Sam, actually.
All right.
We have a change. We'll head off and then they'll head and toss the ball over to Megan and also Jessica. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we also have Ginger Chan. She's the referee at the staff. At the sound of the whistle, give them the go.
All right, ready, guys? We do?
All right, 1, 2, 3.
Go, Sam!
Come on, you can do it every time!
Go, Sam! The tires a little bit better, but Sam really seems to be picking up there.
Go, Bishop, you can do it!
Get over that thing, Sam!
Who we got going through first? He is a tornado! Earthquake, Sam!
Sam is down! Sam is down! Megan has got the football. Sam just handed the football over to Jessica. Megan is coming through. She is now about to hand over the football to Henry. We're still waiting for Jessica to come through. Henry's got the ball. He's on his way. It looks like it's going to be a win for the early edition. Henry is going right through. He's past the wall. He's coming down. And ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. Your winner, the early edition. Let's see the victory dance. Gotta have the victory dance. Oh, yeah.
Once again.
Oh, yeah.
Once again, it's a rip-off.
He's doing the Iggy Shuffle. Chris Shovel's got the Iggy Shuffle going. Congratulations once again to the early team. Unfair, I say. They were out here all morning long practicing.
As you know, they always have an unfair advantage. They practiced for hours, and then they beat us.
Yeah, you guys had literally 3 minutes to change and get out of here.
Thank you.
But anyway, congratulations once again. And once again, a huge thank you to LA Party Works Interactive for setting up this Fan Zone obstacle course. For more information on Party Works, you can call 888-527-2789 or go to partyworksusa.com. We'd also like to thank Junk Food Clothing for supplying these stylish tees for the segment.
Nice.
They have an assortment of tops and bottoms for all of the NFL teams in men and women and children's sizes. For more information, you can go to junkfoodclothing.com.